You know, to be honest, Shashi Kapoor is somebody I least followed in my family. Of course, I've seen his films and he's done some great work. He had the reputation of being the Mr. Nice Guy. You know, everybody loved working with him. Great nature, great looking person. But I never connected to his films. I never had a sense of what I felt when I saw Raj Kapoor or Shammi Kapoor or my father, Rishi Kapoor. But in my opinion, I don't think Shashi Kapoor picked the best characters.